Willkommen zu Biotopia.
Good evening, Trolls and Orcs. Today, we have a guest. The Ruiner. Welcome, Ruiner.
Hello, nice to see you. Yes, I've come to take over Biotopia.
The Chosen One has arrived.
Yeah, and you should be afraid. A little.
I will eat the Chosen One alive. Ha!
Nice to see you again.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi.
Dwarves are so cute.
Hi.
Strong. I like it. I can dig deep enough.
Hey! Nice! 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 Hey! Hey! Yes! Yeah!
Welcome to the tutorial of Biotopia. Follow the tutorial instructions on the top right info box to learn how to play. Left click to attack, right click to attack the training dummy until it disappears. Watch your green endurance bar on the top left side across the room. Find and remove those two blocks of hanging plant which block the waves into the next room by holding down. Hold right click to cut. Go to the second room and attack the wood skeleton. Do not be afraid. It cannot move and its attack won't harm you. Attack the wood skeleton with the left mouse button. Pay attention to your left cursor showing the attack icon. Block hostile attacks holding down the right mouse button. Do not be afraid. It cannot move and its attack won't harm you. Left click to attack. Be sure to pick up the level up icon dropped from behind the chest in the corner where the skeleton was before. You opened a chest or some other kind of container here. Click in the left area to pick something from the container. Click in your inventory in the right area to drop from the mouse or pick something if the cursor is empty. You are a bit hungry. You can see the amount of hunger in the brown bar at the top left of screen. You have some meat in your top inventory row. Look at the top of the screen. Press the F key of the meat slot to eat it. In the chest you also found new boots. These are better than your current shoes. Open the overview with the escape key. Find the icon for the dress scene and click it left. Here is the overview which leads to different scenes. Left click on the desired icon to change the scene. You want to wear new boots? Left click the up or down button at the bottom to select the desired boots. Attention! Wearing heavy armor and weapons slows down. But with higher power ability you can carry more weight without slowing down. Find the door that leads to the next room. Go to the door and focus it. Wait, go outside and examine the shrine on the left side by clicking left. With this kind of shrines you can level up and enhance this. If you have gained enough experience and play at the level of shrine, you are allowed to enhance your skills. For enhanced, congratulations! You successfully upgraded your skill. Now cut some trees on the counterpart side. Now cut some trees on the counterpart side. Hold right mouse button facing the trunk to cut the tree. Now cut some trees on the counterpart side. Now cut some trees on the counterpart side. Open the overview menu by pressing escape. Choose and click the craft button on the upper left to craft a workbench. To craft a workbench or a simple tool, click the craft button on the upper left. Choose the workbench on the left top. Check the materials you need and click craft when you are done to create a workbench. You successfully crafted a workbench. It is stored in your inventory. When you have the workbench in your active inventory slot, the left cursor shows a workbench icon when you face a position where you can place it. Place your workbench. Go and find the coal ore in the room in the ground beneath the grass. Place the ore and see how the right mouse icon looks. It should show the mining icon. Hold left until you remove and collect the coal. Now craft a torch. Place the workbench and pay attention to the left mouse icon. It should show the examine icon. Left-click the workbench to craft a torch now. Left-click to open and close. Shoot the torch on the left side. Check the materials you need and click craft when you are done to create a torch. You successfully crafted a torch. Find the other door, which is still closed, open it and leave the room. Save the current player status and position, tutorial status and current world status by left-clicking the campfire to your left. You can save the game each time you click a campfire or a bed. Now activate the portal by left-clicking on its ground. When you can use portals to quick travel between those. So if you see a portal, always activate it in order to use it now or later. Now open your map. Press escape to open the overview. Then click the map icon. It shows found buildings and portals and your position in Biotopia. Click the map icon to open your map. This is your map. Very important tool. You can see where you have already traveled and all the buildings you found. Right beside the map image is a list of people. Talk to people to add them to the list. Click their button to show their location. You can also see enemies or people near. Some people you talk to might give you hints where to find locations you don't know yet. Talk to the guy beneath the portal. You can talk to intelligent beings. If you are not in combat mode, you get a speech bubble cursor and can left-click to talk. Left-click to talk.
Hey!
Hi. Okay.
You can release the locked furball if you remove some bars of his prison by holding right mouse button. Or just walk away if you do not want to have a sidekick. You can click the locked furball to make him join you as your loyal sidekick. He has some abilities which will help. Congratulations, the tutorial ends here. Now explore the world. Don't forget to talk to other people which can trade with you, give quests or valuable information. Dig or build buildings. And have a look in the overview, pressing escape. It leads to interesting and helpful scenes. Left click to open and close. Middle or right click to rotate. Right hold to remove.
You must know, when Biotopia was young, three kings ruled. This is the poem of the kings. The Sky King in clouds high above the scene. The Human King in the land between. The Under King in the death that can't be seen. But one brother felt grudge and became mean.
Sponsor, the Wizard's Store.
The Wizard's Store is open 24 hours a day. Get the best stuff for your magical needs for reasonable prices.